Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play the DayZ mod with me, one of me. And last time we were immediately and suddenly killed out of nowhere. I think what happened was I got crushed by the tree I was hiding under when I turned. It's very possible I've had that happen before. But I've got a new guy here, and he's relatively new, has only killed two zombies, and yet I have an AK-74. I also have, let me see here, I have a hatchet, a map, a watch, a knife, a compass, matches, a G17 pistol with plenty of bullets, bandages, a blood bag, an EpiPen, painkillers, morphine, multiple pieces of food, and water, and I have some clips from my AK-74. And I'm playing on a hardcore server, a hardcore veteran server right now. That's why there's no map, or there's no crosshairs, and there is no external view as well. And you can see I've killed no one, so I didn't steal this stuff. I found a dead guy, and on him was all this stuff. So I just spawned, I started running through Chernogorsk because I'm trying to meet up with someone, and I found all this stuff laying on a dead guy who had apparently been eaten by zombies. So there we go, there's our new character, the luckiest man alive. And right now I'm actually joined by Diseased Flame. Hello, Diseased Flame.
Hello.
And him and I are going to try to meet up together. I'm going to pull up my map right now. There's no marker on the map to show where I am, but I just ran through Chernogorsk here, and I'm on this little hill right here. There's another spot here named, it's called Visoda on this hill. It's got a radio tower on it. And there's some hunting stands and some other things around it. There's a little town south of it. Right now, he is in Belota near the airfield, somewhere around here. Him and I are going to try to meet up near Visoda, this little radio tower hill thingy. So I'm going to go up here and then stake out the area, make sure it's safe, and then that's where we're going to meet. That's where we're going to hopefully meet up. How are things going for you down there in Belota?
Well, I'm chilling with this boar right here. Too bad I don't have a hunting knife with me. I've only got my stand-up Makarov.
That sucks. I've got everything I need. I just need a boar, and then I can start cooking. So you're going to have to, unfortunately, deal with me narrating what's going on in an area where you can't see it. But I think you'll be fine, right?
Yeah, I'm right now I'm leaving Belota, and I'm on the... it's not a dirt road, but it's a small road. Yeah, it's slightly to the north of Belota, I believe. I've got a map with me, but I lost a boar, though.
Oh boy!
So I'm lonely, right?
On top of this hill, I found a bunch of body bags. And a mass grave. And there's a guy right there.
Does he have a primary weapon?
I think there's two of them. Either that or he moved. It doesn't look like he does. I'm out of here. Mass graves and people hunting me? Nope. All of my nope. This guy has been alive for like 5 minutes and he's already got too much to lose. I was gonna see if we could meet up with Disease before I got started recording, but having found all this stuff, it's just like, holy crap. No. I also broke into a hospital, but that was kind of boring. I found a whole bunch of stuff I couldn't carry because my bag is too small. Ooh, I did not mean to fire my gun there. That was not smart. I was trying to pull it out of the holster, but apparently it's got an itchy trigger finger. So I'm being really, really, really hyperactive right now. Let me see if this guy followed me. He did not appear to have a primary weapon, though, so he may have just spawned there. Is there a spawn point near a mass grave?
I don't think so, but by the way, forget what I said about leaving Belota. Right now I'm entering Belota.
Okie dokie. I've been in Belota, but I've never seen the airstrip.
Yeah, well, I thought I was in Belota, but apparently it was Kamarovo, because now I'm seeing the airstrip.
Yeah, I've been in Kamarovo before. Alright, I'm gonna go hit this barn. Starting to see some zombies around me, so I may want to slow down. Also hearing buzzing, which usually means there's a dead guy somewhere. The flies don't seem to be attracted to zombies, only dead players. Making so much noise, but I'm not getting any trouble for it. Find a jerry can. Oops. All that was in this barn is one fuel can. But it's a nice safe spot for me to check my map. Let's see here, I need to be going that way. Alright, I cross through that building and I must be here. I'm pretty close to Vysota right now, so if you were coming out of Kamarov and just got to Bolota, okay, you can see the airfield. Are you, like, on the airfield right now?
I'm approaching the tower on the airfield.
I see. Okay, so we're not too far away right now. Apparently there's a church in this town near Vysota. I'm gonna see if I can use that as a landmark when I get out of my map here. I should be able to see it. To the west. Yep, I see it. Okay. I'm gonna get into these woods here, though, because I don't really feel like being shot to death, although I hope I don't get crushed by a tree either. I've had that before in Arma 2 and in DayZ, where random pieces of geometry will just crush you. It's particularly devastating in DayZ, though. Do you think I should go into this church or just keep my distance? There's not much else I would need right now.
Shit, I was just about to enter the tower, and right now I'm hearing shots from the tower.
Just don't go in. Go around it.
I think he... Oh my god, he doesn't have any ammo left.
Don't...
He switched to his secondary, and right now he stopped firing at all. He's running.
Take the tower! Quickly!
Wait, I gotta pick up a flag first to claim it.
I gotta remember to put this gun on semi-automatic, too.
Oh my god, he's being eaten!
Cool, free gear! Just wait. The zombies will do the dirty work for you.
Wow. That was awesome. Not.
What? Did you get shot?
Yeah, I saw the guy, like, bleeding on the ground. I was able to give him morphine and stuff. I thought I was oh my god.
He shot at you.
No, not him, but his friend was standing behind him, and I wanted to treat his friend. But what happens? The friend just pops out, and he thinks I'm trying to kill him or something, and he just shoots me in the face.
Oh, you died?
Yep.
Oh. Alright, well, I'm going to continue on. I'm still near Cherno. Let me see here. If you were to come into the game in Electro, I could just go double back. Or if you come in near Kamarovo or Bolota again, we could meet up again. So being where I am is actually a pretty good spot to meet with someone, because I'm sort of in the middle of the southern coast, so wherever you start out at, we can meet up. I don't think I'm going to head for Vysota, though. I'm going to stay around here. I may check out this little town north of Cherno. Let me know when you spawn back in the game where you are. Or if you can get a character that starts somewhere near Cherno, that would be awesome.
Yeah, well, I'm still receiving data. So wait, you're heading for Nadesdino?
The town I'm at doesn't appear to have a name. It's not even a town, it's like a little sub... You know where that Vysota thing is?
Yeah.
It's like this little tiny town in between there and Cherno, Chernogorsk. It's got a church.
Oh, I think I know what you mean.
There's a gas station sort of near it, but not at it. It's just a little village. There's some houses I can see that I can loot in there, but there's a bunch of zombies dressed like priests walking around. It's kind of freaking me out.
I spotted Krutoy Cap.
What the hell is that?
I don't know. I think it's East Coast.
Oh. Let me see. I don't don't see it on the East Coast. Kutoy Cap?
Yep. I can't find it.
It could be a geographical landmark and not a town.
Yeah, I'll see if I can find a town.
Because, like, this area, I see this area here is called Three Valleys, but there's no marker there. There's Factory. That's weird. It said I started in Factory, even though I started down here in Electro. Or no, Cherno. Yeah, I think I spawned somewhere around here. Maybe.
I'm just going to ask who shot me at the airfield, if they're willing to speak up.
See, oatmeal. Yeah, I don't know. Really close to Cherno, though. I don't like how many zombies there are outside of this building, but it makes me think that there might be something in there. There's Cherno proper. And I'm actually not getting too bad a frame rate looking at it while recording. I bet if it was inside it, it would be a different story. But I'm going to be nice and sneaky and try to get in here. Get in and out quickly. And if I do attract their attention, I should be able to shoot my way out of any problems. Would rather save the ammo and medical supplies, though. Having this kind of gear...
I suspect that Jeffo shot me because he instantly denied shooting me.
I don't know if that's good enough probable cause. Zombies are spawning right next to me. I suddenly don't want to be near this church anymore. It doesn't have an interior, and the exterior is covered in zombies.
Wait, you mean like the church in the town square?
It's outside of Cherno.
Oh.
It's not right. It's not a big church. It's just like a little monastery kind of thing. It's got a little graveyard. But it's well north of Chernogorsk proper. Looks like I can make a nice escape through the way I came in, except for the priest zombies. That's really unsettling. I don't think he can see me. He's purring. Kevin 1 is talking. Alrighty.
It's not fair.
I'm going to bail on this place and head somewhere else, but, have you figured out where you are yet?
Not yet. I'm still only seeing trees and a road, which I'm following.
Looking good. I think I might stop recording until we can at least figure out where you are so we can know where we need to go. Because every second I stand out here is a second I'm waiting to either be exploded by a tree, a zombie, or an asshole. So, when I come back, hopefully we'll know where we need to be to meet up. Okie dokie, so I'm on top of this radio tower at Visoto right now. I've put a marker on the spot on my map where DayZ and I are going to meet up. But first, I'm going to go check out... There's a barn here... There's a little
factory
here. What?
Sorry to interrupt you, but you should really remove the marker.
Why?
Other players with a map can see it.
I don't know how to remove it.
You just hover your mouse over it and just press delete.
Okay.
It happened to me once. I placed my marker on a map, and all of a sudden I kept seeing other markers in Russian, and I was really scared because I was with a friend, and I do not understand Russian, so...
Okay. Oh, thanks for that. Alright, so I know where it is anyway. And anyway, I'm going to go take this road here, and then we're going to head in that direction. It's going to be some rural walking. I'm going to eat and drink up here on this... I'm going to have a little picnic on the top of a radio tower. It's going to be sweet. I think we have some food in this bag. Maybe not... No, it's just Just other stuff. Alright, we're gonna have to go hunting soon. Close the bag. I'm gonna eat this can of beans. And we'll have a drink of water. And we are good to go. Alright, so I'll be back once I'm on the ground and heading towards the barn and those other things. Okay, so Disease is still heading out of Belota where he is. I'm not heading directly towards where we're meeting up right now, because I'm going to go check out this barn and this little factory building over here first, see if I can get some extra food. If not, I can just tag an animal, cut it up, make a fire. I've got all the tools I need to cook my own meat. But since we're going to be in a little village here, I'm going to have to be a little bit more careful. Don't see any... there's a well there, but it's boarded up. I don't know, maybe I can fill my water bottle at this well. I think you might need a spigot or something like that to do that. Let me find out. Oh, it worked. I filled it with water here at the well. That's excellent.
I found some scrap metal. Do you want me to take it?
No, save your space until we know for sure if we're going to build a vehicle or something.
Okay.
Unless you can use it for something else, like making barbed wire or something.
No, you just have to pick up a wire fencing kit for that.
Okay. So far this town seems abandoned by both people and zombiepeople. Let's see here. An extra Makarov mag, empty water bottle, another box of matches! I don't mind if I do. Please? Can I not take two?
You can put them in your backpack.
Alright, I've got too many damn painkillers here. That is great news. I don't know why I have this Enfield mag. I'm gonna get rid of that. I don't want that. I'd rather have this extra Makarov mag, even though I don't have a Makarov anymore, so... But you do. So having an extra Makarov mag is not a bad idea. There's a steel bolt here for a crossbow. Not interested. I've got an AK-74. I'd rather have an AK-47. Ooh, a flashlight.
Too soon.
Yeah, if I had the space, I would take it, but I don't. I was really hoping for food or something. I'm getting a red lag thingy. Alright, the barn I wanted is over here. So far, nice and secluded out here.
Holy shit, a player is sneaking past me. Should I shoot him?
No. Not unless you are starving to death.
He's got his back towards me, and he's really close. He just walked past me. I don't think he saw me.
Oh shit, this barn is full of dead zombies. I've got to be really careful. Because there could be someone hiding in here.
Oh, I wish I had shot him. He had a Remington. But still, I've never killed a player in cold blood in this game yet.
Found some wood. There's just dead zombies here. There's no people. There's some more flares I don't want. This guy's got a bolt in him. If this guy has one too. No, but he's got an M1911 mag. Do you have an M1911?
No, I just have some Makarov.
I switched to my pistol here. A new pistol, a G17. It looks nice. I don't really know anything about it.
It's nice. It has a pretty large clip. And yeah, the clips are pretty rare. So that's the only bad side.
Heat pack. I'll take that. That'll save me from freezing to death if it gets cold at night or something. So decent stuff in here. Didn't find food, which I would have liked. Still one area I'm going to check out before I start heading towards Belota. There's a big factory up here. A big warehouse-looking place. This whole area looks really nice for looting, too. Plus, I'm seeing the power lines going inland, and that's where we want to go, right? I mean, we're both on the same page here. Inland all the way. Get away from the coast. Because the coast is where murders happen.
Yeah.
Because people just start new characters there and they run around shooting people trying to steal their stuff. Ooh, this place has a name. KOAXO3. This place is AK-74 worthy? Looks like a cattle ranch. Windscreen.
Okay, I think I'm pretty near to our meeting spot.
Ooh, hello. What are these? Shotgun shells? Yeah. 8 rounds of M1014 pellets. That's cool, but I don't have that, so... No thank you. Lots of stuff in here. But I'm gonna clear this building before I go looting. Looks good. An extra Makarov mag. Do you need that? I've got two extra mags on me.
I've got 6 clips right now, so it's not necessary.
The thing, I could put away some of these painkillers. I've got 3 of them. I don't need that many. I've only got 1 blood bag, though.
I've got none.
Yeah, well, 1 is better than none. I've got, I think, 1, maybe 2 EpiPens. Yeah, this place looks abandoned. Flares. Some chem lights. Some wood. There's a tower. I don't really want to go up on that. Alright, I think I'm done here. Okay, so are you getting near that place where we had spotted out?
Yeah, do you see the dirt road on the map? To the left of the road going north? At our meeting spot.
I can't tell if it's a dirt road or not. I see...
The dirt roads are, yeah, I don't know.
There's 3 buildings at the town we're going to meet at. One road comes directly from Belota, and then there's a road going northwest, and a road going northeast, and a road going southeast.
I'm currently at the road going northwest to
from
Belota
to Kozlovska. Oh, that road is going, yeah, northwest. Okay, so you're actually pretty close to me. Keep going northeast on that road, and I will meet you on that road, because I'm going to start heading down from here to get on that road. Okay, I see the road. Good. That's awesome. All right, so where do we want to go from there? Are we going to go inland, or do you want to go into Cherno?
We could go inland, but I'm not really well equipped, but you are. For like three guys.
I mean, we could find some hunting stands. It's likely that we could find. What we could do is I could give you the G17, and you could give me the Makarov, and I can hold on to the AK-74. So we'd both have better weapons that way. that would be good. And I'm sure we could find other weapons. You can find them. That's weird. The Belota sign says it's the other way. I'm going to go ahead and ignore that, because I should be right here. These signs are fucking confusing. Alright, I'm pretty sure I know where I am. I might not. I'm going to go in the right direction. I'm going southwest right now, and you should be going northwest. I don't really want to run in the middle of the road, are you?
Wait, did you say I was heading northwest?
You should be.
I'm heading northeast.
Or northeast, yeah. I'm.
Okay.
Yeah, and I'm heading southwest on this road. A little too close to it for my liking.
Oh, I saw you.
Can you see me? Yeah, I see you. Yep. Okay, good. Alrighty, so we'll meet up real quick. And we can exchange some equipment out here where it's safe. Oh, shit! I'm hearing gunfire right now. I'm shot. What the f... Dude.
Did you die?
Nope, not yet, but I'm gonna... There's someone... Can you not hear that?
I can't hear any shots at all.
Yep, I'm... It's just constant machine gun fire.
Sounds like a Winchester.
It's constant machine gun fire. I just died. God damn.
Wait, I'll see if he's going for your corpse, and otherwise I'll just, guard your corpse.
Just see if you can get my stuff off of it. I don't... Man, that's why you don't want to run on a road, people. Man, he had a...
He's going for your corpse,
Kill him! Kill him!
Yeah, he's in the bush right now. Oh shit, he saw me, I think.
Fucking shoot him. Murder that motherfucker.
I'm waiting for him to get out of the bush.
Don't. Just murder. He had something high-powered, though. It was definitely a machine gun. Come on, Aziz. You can do it, bro. He didn't know you were there.
I fired some two max right now, but I don't think I've got him.
Shit. You saw where I died, though, right?
Yeah.
Get in there, man.
Oh, I'm seeing lots of betters. Hooray.
You got him?
I hope so.
That might be mine. I rolled for quite a ways.
No. He was on the other side of the road.
So he never made it to my corpse?
No. Good. I'm approaching his corpse right now, really slow.
You got him?
I hope.
Shoot him in the head. Down. Shoot him in the head.
Yeah, I can't see him clearly. He's in the grass. Got that motherfucker.
Yeah! Alright! We'll gather... What's that?
Oh, wait. Oh, my... Oh, fuck.
Are you getting shot at again?
No, I shot you. Oh, shit. No, wait. He had an AK on him, but I don't know if he were shot by an AK.
AK-74, that's what I had.
Shit.
Is it a 47? Because that might be my corpse you're looking at.
It's a 74.
Is there three clips?
I'll check the other side of the road.
If there's three clips in the 74 and then a blood bag, it's probably me.
Well, he does have three mags, a heat pack, an EpiPen.
That was me.
No blood bag.
What? All that stuff sounds like mine.
Oh shit! It's in your backpack. Shit! I shot you.
You shot me?
I didn't. No, I didn't kill you.
Oh, okay.
But I shot a dead corpse.
Well, where? What about him?
I don't know, but I saw him moving somewhere near.
Well, take all that stuff off my corpse. I'm gonna go respawn, and then then we'll see if we can meet up. All right, take all the compass and the matches and everything. Okay.
I just have to be quick before he sees me.
I don't want to disconnect from the game until you get all that stuff because I think it might make my body disappear. But I'll be back when I'm back.